The beautiful Luna moth gracefully swoops in and out of the moonlit forest looking for its mate. This large green silkworm moth is characterized by its light green wings, its long trailing hind wings, and its crescent moon eye spots. Mating occurs after midnight when males follow for up to a mile the scent of the female. Eggs are laid on host plants that the tiny caterpillars will dine on when they emerge. After several molts, the caterpillars create cocoons. The Luna moth emerges in the morning, pumping fluids into its wings to harden them for flight. Because the adults do not have mouths, they only live for several days, surviving on the energy stored in their bodies. I'm Sandra Bogan with the Oxbow Eco Center.